Listen for me, Benjamin.
Never.
Hello, Johnny.
Richard.
Johnny and I need some advice. It's mine to give, it's yours, you know that. Thank you, Richard, thank you. As you know, the cause that we support has come to a complete standstill. Now, why do you suppose that is? Simple. Johnny here's obnoxious and disliked. That's true. Now, what's the solution, I wonder? Get somebody else in Congress to propose. Oh, Richard, that's brilliant. Wasn't that brilliant, John?
Brilliant.
Yes. Now, the question remains, who can it be? The man that we need must belong to a delegation publicly committed to support independence. And at the present time, only Massachusetts, New Hampshire, and Delaware have declared our way.
And Virginia. Don't forget Virginia, Benji.
Oh, Richard, I haven't. How could I? But strictly speaking, while Virginia's views on independence are well known, your legislature in Williamsburg has never formally authorized its delegation here in Congress to support the cause. Now, if we could think of a Virginian with enough influence to go down there and persuade the House of Burgesses...
Damn me if I haven't thought of someone!
Who?
Me!
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
I'll leave tonight. Well, hell, I'll leave right now, if you like. I'll just stop off in Stratford long enough to refresh the missus and then straight to the matter.
Yes, sir, I really have to compliment you on your judgment, Johnny.
Whoa, boy, steady.
But you come to the one colony that can get the job done. Virginia, the land that gave us our glorious commander-in-chief, George Washington, will now give the continent its proposal on independence. And when Virginia proposes, the South is bound to follow. And where the South goes, the middle colonies go. Gentlemen, a salute to Virginia, the mother of American independence.
Incredible. We're free and he hasn't even left yet. What makes you so sure you can do it?
Ha! My name is Richard Henry Lee. Virginia is my home. My name is Richard Henry Lee. Virginia is my home. Horses turn to glue if I can't deliver up to you my resolution on independence. For I am FFB, the first family in the sovereign colony of Virginia. Yes, the FFB, the oldest family in the oldest colony in America. And may the British burn my land if I can't deliver to your hand a resolution on independence. You see, it's here-ally, there-ally, and everywhere-ally-ally.
Social-ly, political-ly,
financial-ly,
natural-ly,
internal-ly,
external-ly,
fraternal-ly,
eternal-ly,
the FFB, the first family in the sovereign colony of Virginia. And may my wife refuse my bed if I can't deliver, as I said, a resolution on independence.
Spoken modestly, God help us.
Oh, he will, John, he will.
They say that God in heaven is everybody's God.
Amen.
I'll admit that God in heaven is everybody's God. But I tell you, John, with pride, God leans a little on the side of the lees of old Virginia. You see, it's here-ally, there-ally, and everywhere-ally-ally. Here-ally, there-ally, and everywhere-ally. Look out, there's awfully, Bobbily, General Lad Horse, Harry-ly, Willie-ly, Jesse-ly.
And Richard H.
That's me.
And may my blood stop running, oh, if I can't deliver up to you a resolution on independence. Yes, oh my God, it's here-ally, there-ally. Come on, boys, join in with me. Here-ally, there-ally.
When do you leave?
Immediately.
Here-ally, there-ally. When will you return?
Shortly.
Here-ally, there-ally.
And I'll come back triumphantly.
Here-ally, there-ally. Everywhere.
That was the most revolting display I have ever witnessed.
They're a warm-blooded people, Virginians.
Oh, not him, Franklin. You. You and your infernal obsession for deviousness. Now, if you come straight out and ask the man, he'd have been gone a half hour ago.
Yes, and he'd have been doing us a favor. Cheer up, John. At this very moment, our cause is again riding high, sitting straight in the saddle and in full gallop for Virginia.
And the women are serene.
Oh, good God.
Full bosomed.
Full bosom.
Full bosom, Benji. Everyone a queen. Wally Alice, damn it, please, of all Virginia. Yes, oh my God, it's here-a-lee, there-a-lee. Come on, go on, step level-lee.
Here-a-lee, there-a-lee. Everywhere a lee, here-a-lee.